Welcome to the Rolmako channel, a place full of fascinating and important insights from the world of modern agriculture. In today's video, we'll take a closer look at a serious issue, the disappearing layer of topsoil. If you've ever wondered whether farmers will be able to feed our growing global population, stay with us until the end. The top layer of soil, essential for food production, is disappearing at an alarming rate. Over the past 150 years, nearly half of the planet's most fertile soil has vanished. And if this trend continues, we could completely exhaust our arable land within the next 150 years, warns a geomorphologist from the University of Washington. The situation becomes even more concerning when we consider demographic forecasts. In just 30 years, the world's population is expected to reach 10 billion people. Will agriculture be able to keep up with this challenge? Every year, erosion destroys around 10 million hectares of farmland, and rebuilding the topsoil takes 10 to 40 times longer than its degradation. The main reason lies in industrial agriculture, which, through monocultures and a lack of crop rotation, damages soil structure and makes it more vulnerable to climate change. So, how can we protect our soil? Fortunately, there are ways to stop this process. A great example comes from brothers Keith and Brian Burns from Nebraska. By practicing no-till farming and using cover crops, they managed to significantly improve the condition of their soil. Over the years, they increased the level of organic matter from 1.8% to 3.4%, an impressive result achieved in just over a decade. An alternative to industrial agriculture is agroecology, a system that promotes sustainable farming aligned with natural ecosystem processes. Practices such as no-till cultivation, maintaining soil cover, and minimizing mechanical interference help preserve healthy, living soil for future generations. But why does plowing harm the soil? While it offers short-term benefits like improved aeration, it also accelerates degradation. It causes erosion, surface crusting, and increases water evaporation. No-till cultivation, on the other hand, minimizes mechanical disturbance, improves water retention, reduces erosion, and preserves the microorganisms that are vital for soil fertility. At Rolmako, we focus on developing tools designed for regenerative farming, systems that help rebuild and protect the topsoil layer. Specialized machines such as chisel plows, cultivators, and mulching harrows, along with tools for ultra-shallow tillage, allow farmers to minimize mechanical impact on the soil. Mulching, or covering the field with organic matter, protects the ground from drying out, improves soil fertility, and limits weed growth. Can we change our approach to agriculture to save the land and feed a growing population? That's a question each of us must answer, because the future of our planet depends on it.